हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नीरज पॉल फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। आई वेलकम यू टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 3 एंड दिस इज़ द रिवीजन क्लास। ओके, सो ओपन एवरीवन चैप्टर 3, लेट अस स्टार्ट। द चैप्टर 3 नेम इज कीबोर्ड एंड माउस। ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कीबोर्ड इज़ यूज टू गिव इंफॉर्मेशन एंड इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द कंप्यूटर। इट हैज़ मेनी कीज विच आर यूज टू टाइप अल्फाबेट नंबर्स एंड सिम्बल्स। लुक हियर स्टूडेंट्स, दीज ऑल आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ कीबोर्ड। फंक्शन कीज, बैक स्पेस कीज, डिलीट कीज, इंटर कीज, स्पेस बार कीज, एरो कीज, न्यूमेरिक कीज, दीज ऑल आर द कीज। The various types of keys are alphabet keys. Alphabet keys are 26 in number form A to Z, but they are not arranged in alphabetical order. They are used to type letter, word and sentence. Numeric key are 10 in number from 0 to 9. These keys are placed above the alphabet keys. They are also present on the rightmost side of the keyboard, known as numeric keypad. These are used to enter numbers and perform calculation. Okay, next is function keys. Function keys are 12 in number from F1 to F12. They are placed above the numeric keys. These keys perform different function in different application. Next one is arrow keys. Okay, dear students, arrow keys is used to move the cursor position. Okay, here you can see there are 4 keys marked as left, right, up and down arrow keys. These are used to move the cursor. Next one is special keys. Okay, there are some more keys on the keyboard called as special keys, which perform different function, like space bar key. You will see on a keyboard the longest key is called space bar key. Okay, it is the longest key on the keyboard. It gives blank space between text. Next one is caps lock. Okay, it help you to type the text in capital letter. Once you press this key, the caps lock light is on the keyboard will turn on. Okay students, next one is enter key. Here students, enter key, there are 2 enter keys on the keyboard. Enter key is used to bring cursor on the next line to send instruction to the computer. Dear students, enter key is used to bring cursor on the next line, and it is also used to send instruction to the computer. Next one is backspace key. Okay, dear students, backspace key help you to delete the character lying to the left side of the cursor. Okay, next one is delete key. Dear students, delete key help you to delete the character lying to the right side of the cursor. Okay, you can delete that character that you have typed right side of the cursor. Okay, now I am going to discuss about mouse. A mouse is another important input device. It looks like a real mouse. It has a long tail which is attached to the CPU. It is used to move pointer, select icon, draw picture and drag object. Okay? An arrow which shows the position of mouse on screen is known as pointer. Dear students, you can see a mouse pointer on the monitor. okay. The various types of mouse are simple mouse. A mouse with a rubber ball, although it is known as simple mouse or the ball mouse. Okay. The ball moves the pointer on the screen. This type of mouse need mouse pad. Next one is optical mouse. Optical mouse does not have ball below it. And next is wireless mouse. Dear students, wireless mouse is a mouse which does not have any wire. Okay, this is called wireless mouse. It works like a remote. Now look at the function of a mouse. Okay, first is single click. Clicking means to press the left right button softly. It is used to select an item. Double click, to press left button twice quickly and then releasing it, known as double click. Dear students, to press left button twice quickly and then releasing it is known as double click. It is used to open an item. Next one is scrolling. The roll the wheel up or down to see the text below the file is called scrolling. Now next one is dragging and dropping. Dear students, to move an item by holding the left button of the mouse is known as dragging, and the releasing the mouse where the item to be placed is known as dropping. Note it, students, the pad on which we move the mouse is known as mouse pad. Okay. Next one is okay. So look here, students. More about keyboard. You have already learned about keyboard in previous class. It is an input device that consists of various keys. You can see here, this is a keyboard. Okay, dear students, let's know more about keyboard. Type of keys. First is alphabet keys, A to Z. Second is number keys, 1, 2, 0. Okay, you can see. Next one is cursor control keys. Okay, and next is function keys from F1 to F12. This is symbols keys. This is a punctuation keys. Okay, this is a special keys, control, shift, alt, delete, backspace, enter, home tab, end, page up, page down. These all are the special keys. Here students, there are 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. Both small and capital letter can be typed using these keys. There are two ways to typing capital letter, using shift key and using caps lock key. If you want to type only a single letter in capital, for example F in fruits, so you have to keep the shift key pressed and type F. Then release the shift key and type rest of the letters. If you want to type a whole word or sentence in capital letter, for example fruits, so turn on the caps lock on by pressing it once and type all the letter of word fruit. Now next, number keys. Number keys contain numbers 0 to 9. There are two set of number keys in a standard keyboard. One of the number keys is available above the alphabet keys. Each key contains a number, and you can type a number, you need to press the key on that number, and the other set of number keys is on the right hand side of the keyboard. This is known as numeric keypad. To type number using numeric keypad, make sure that the num lock key is on and indicator light above num lock is glowing. Now press required number keys. And if the indicator light is not glowing, then press num lock once and type required number keys. To use arrow keys, move the cursor to different direction. Num lock key need to be off. You can also move the cursor for page up or page down for the home and end when num lock key is off. Okay, now look at the cursor control keys. Okay students, this is a cursor control keys. Cursor control keys are the set of arrow keys that contains left, right, up and down arrow keys. That's why it is also known as arrow keys. This arrow key is used to move the cursor in the different direction, up, down, left or right. Okay, and now see the special keys. As you have learnt in previous class that there are some keys on the keyboard which are known as special keys, like backspace keys. Okay, this key is used to erase the text typed on the left side of the cursor. Next one is delete key. This key is used to erase the text typed on the right side of the cursor. Caps lock key. This is used to type the text in capital letter. Next one is space bar key. This key is used to give a gap between word or number. Enter and return key. It is used to move the cursor to next line. And then shift key. There are two shift key on a standard keyboard, one of the left side and other on the right side. You can see this key is used to type capital letter with combination of other keys. Some of keys contains two character on them, upper character and lower character. When you press any such key, the lower character appear on the screen. Hold down the shift and press any such key if you want to the upper character to appear on the screen. If you want a symbol to appear, hold the shift key and press the number key that contain the required symbol. When you want only a single capital letter to type, shift key is better option than caps lock key. Okay, next one is function keys. Dear students, keys on the top row. Here you can see from F1 to F12, these all are the shortcut keys, okay, for different action. Okay, dear students, Sir Christopher Latham Sole are known as inventor of QWERTY keyboard. And keyboard is a board of keys, and it is one of the main input devices. There are 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. Both small and capital letter can be typed using these keys. Cursor control keys are a set of arrow keys that contains left, right, up and down keys. Cursor control key are also known as arrow keys. Keys on the top row of a keyboard is called function keys that contains the keys from F1 to F12. Okay, students, bye bye. Have a good day.